my relationship with her will continue to deepen and evolve. And even now I see it, like, she's so much like Ranbir in a sense. Like, she's so supportive, she's so positive. And at the same time, she really lets you be. You know, she's not at all, like, even through my years of knowing her, like, of like even staying in touch, it's just very easy. She's very chill. Like, it's something like even during my wedding, my friends were like, oh my god, your mother-in-law is just outstanding, she's so cool, like she's too much fun. She is really, really cool. And even when we have hung out, she's not got that energy that I'm your mother-in-law. She's not got that vibe. Like, she's like, I'm your friend. She said it also. She said, I will be your friend first. I will not be your mother-in-law. Because that's the relationship she had with her mom-in-law. And she said, I want us to have that relationship. And genuinely, like, I'm so grateful for her in my life. And she's so, like, even the kind of values that she has, you know, the positivity that she holds and the warmth she, like, literally lets out. She walks into a room and there's so much warmth. And she has that same effect in my life.
Alia, you know, I want to ask you this because when I watch the movie, there are two things that comes to my mind. Of course, the first thing is the mother-daughter relationship.
Yes.
You have been extremely close to your mother all your life and now you have two.
Yes.
So firstly, we'll start off with Soni, ma'am. How has she been a part of your evolution? Like, what are the things that you've imbibed from her?
Oh, I'm exactly like my mom. Totally like her. Like, her energy, her, you know, need to learn, curiosity. Like, she's so curious about everything. So am I, so curious. Can't sit in one place. Again, I can't sit in one place. So we are both the same people. Yeah. And she's been very essential in my understanding of kindness, generosity, and the way she does things for the whole family without making a big deal about it has been a huge example to me my whole life. So I also would always like say, I hope I'm like my mom because she's so understanding. I've never met a more understanding person. And now though, the love I feel for her is exponential. I don't know whether it's because I'm going to be a mom or what it is, but I have so much more. It's crazy the amount of love and respect that is just deepened so deeply. Like, it's, and I've always loved and respected her, but she's like my pillar even now. Like, I can't move, especially a lot of, like, when it comes to health, finance, big decisions, the first person I call is my mother and my sister.
And she's amazing. I keep talking to her and she's amazing.
Like, even the way she's is an actor, she's so committed. I would, all my years growing up, I would see her learn her lines like 5 days in advance, walking up and down the house just learning her lines, and she would do a lot of plays, and plays requires doesn't allow you a retake.
Yeah, that's
so she would have to do this like start to finish, kind of learning chunks of her lines. I don't know, it was always very, very inspiring. So her hard work, her understanding, her dedication, all of it has been like huge reasons of my evolution.